need the big crowd. So if you or your people ever want to doubt this, show stopping body rocking, tell them all about this crew from the village of the diverse citizens. One stop, one shot, living like a kid again. So turn up the lights, they've been waiting all night for the
Waverider, that was such fun footage to be able to put together and create. I love seeing all your smiling faces and such an exciting day, a great event. This episode is all about the thank yous. Thank you to Heather Nash, our coordinator, for making all of this happen, a very big effort, and she had a great team of volunteers. Thank you to the people who set up the day before, who got things in motion weeks before, and all the people who helped with the cleanup afterward. And we have our free DJ. It's from Jiminy Kids, jiminykids.com. Check that out with your parents. They have a great program here in Carlsbad designed especially for you. And a huge thank you to all of you guys for participating in this event and getting all those donations from family, friends. We could not have done this without everyone supporting our school and our program. So thanks to you, we have all of our programs funded for the rest of the year. And we love our art class, our PE class, our science class, our music class, all of our enrichment programs, our credentialed assistants, and it's all possible because of everyone's effort to bring this together, to make this all happen. So thank you, thank you, thank you. So proud to be here. I'm so proud to work with you all. I'm so proud of the work that you do. So keep that up, Waveriders, because that is what I like about you.
Every time I try to go it alone, I get shut down, locked up and held captive in the clutches of my doubt. We go back, we go forth, we go back. I'm sick with vertigo, weary of my ways, my days, my ebbs and flows. So I wanna feel a new day.